Whenever I think of YouTube, like, I always think it's like an alternate universe and everyone's stories and lives are on there. And like, it's just so weird. Isn't it weird? Am I the only one that thinks about that? Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a Get Ready With Me tutorial. And yeah, I'm not going to really explain what I'm doing. Like, this isn't really like a tutorial. It's just kind of like a come hang out with me, come chill with me, come vibe with me type video. I will link all the products in the description box if I fail to mention them. But yeah, I'm just gonna give you like a life update, get ready with me for the day, and yeah. Subscribe to my channel if you want to or don't, and let's get right into the video. Moisturizing my skin, and I'm using the Aveeno moisturizer because it's my favorite. It is currently Wednesday. It's supposed to snow later, and I'm not looking forward to it because I literally have like the biggest cabin fever in the world right now. Like, I'm so over it. I'm just over it. So, a little life update. I'm at school, obviously. I really can't wait for this semester to be over, not because like I don't like being here. I just have so many things that I want to do this summer, and I feel like for me personally, like, this semester is going by really slow because I just have so many like big things that I want to do, and like, this just going by so slow. You know what I mean? Comment down below if you feel that way. Okay, so can we just talk about the fact that I'm self-tanned? I'm sure you could already understand that. So I don't know if I should even go in with this layer of foundation because, let's do the real test. Yeah, that's way too light. Ooh. I just wasted all of this. Maybe I can just mix one in. Is my Hourglass Immaculate Liquid to Powder Foundation, but I don't like this foundation. Should I give it a whirl? Because, like, it is my color. I know my chest really didn't self-tan for some reason. I don't know why. I love the way this smells. Can we just talk about this one little pimple on my face? Thanks. It's not. So a life update other than how I want summer. Sure, you guys want to hear about my love life. I'm not really sure what's going on. I kind of just am going with the flow. You know, there's no need to make a decision or rush into anything when you can literally just vibe. You know, like, why not? My best friend Jenna's coming up to visit me at school this weekend, and I'm so excited because it's her birthday on Monday. So we are celebrating Friday night. That's when she's coming up. And she goes to school far from me, so like, we never see each other. And we're friends from high school, so I'm really excited for her to come up. She's been here once before, and it was really fun. So yeah, I don't know how to explain how good this foundation smells. Smells good, real good. I'm gonna stop. For today's look, I'm not really going crazy, just cause like, after this I'm going to the library to write a research proposal and another paper, and do I have anything else? I don't think so. I just wanted to say thank you guys so far for supporting me. We're almost at 100 subscribers, and I know like that's so silly to be like excited over, but honestly, like, I am excited. So get your girl to 100 subscribers, and maybe we'll celebrate with a cool video. I started YouTube not like knowing what to expect. Because, like, obviously I've never, like, been a YouTuber. Like, I'm not even a YouTuber. Like, but like, honestly, I've had a really good experience so far. Like, I feel like starting from nothing and getting 100 subscribers in, like, a month and a half is pretty good. I mean, we're not there yet, but I don't know. I'm just grateful that I do almost have 100 subscribers, because it kind of just gives me, like, a little bit of motivation and confidence that it's gonna work out slowly but surely. Like, because I was kind of feeling unmotivated to film, and that's why I don't know if you guys noticed, but I changed my uploading schedule to Wednesdays only for two reasons. One, because I need to focus on school, and uploading two times a week was just, like, way too much for me. So yeah, I don't know, I just, it's easier and more manageable with my schedule right now. But in the summer, the reason why I'm so excited for the summer is because then I'll have more time, and I'm literally going to dedicate... Okay, that hurt so bad. I'm gonna dedicate, like, this whole summer to filming videos and being, like, really, on top of, like, all of my social media, and I'm kind of just gonna, like, do everything that I can to build up my YouTube channel this summer. Because right now, like, of course, like I said, I'm in school, and it's really hard for me to do both. But I'm doing it. Get you a girl that can do both, right? Ooh. Oh my god, that is literally a gag. This is sickening. Do you guys see this glow? Oh my god. These Wet n Wild highlighters don't mess around. Like, they came here to win. So I'm just gonna cover my whole existence in it. I think I was a little inspired by Tati's video yesterday. Did you guys see that video? Like, all the glitter, and her hair was, like, purple and blue. That was amazing. Like, I literally was like, I would wear all of this. Thank you. Bye. I'm gonna do brows off camera, because I don't want you to watch me do it. I'm just kidding, I don't know why. There are a couple announcements that I wanted to make, or, like, things that I want to address, but I need to set my face first. Anyways, as I was saying, some of the things that I just wanted to address is, one, I have, like, a lot of ideas of, like, what I want to do on YouTube. Like, it's not just makeup. I also want to do, like, vlogs and DIY hacks and, like, funny videos, story time videos. Like, I really want to, like, do a lot. And yeah, I kind of just want to be, like, because I don't know, I feel like me as a person, like, yeah, makeup is my thing, and, like, makeup has been my thing for, like, ever, and everyone knows me for that, like, all my friends and stuff. But they also know me for being funny, and, like, I don't know, I feel like I'm always, like, really silly, obnoxious, and extra, and I wanna, like, show that on YouTube. So, like, and I do have a lot of stories, and I have, like, a lot of things to share, you know? So, like, I just wanna do a mix of everything on YouTube. I don't wanna just do makeup. I want the focus to be makeup. Because that's what I want to do as a career. Like, I'm, like, planning to do that in my life, but I also want to, like, really have my personality in there, and, like, I don't know. I would love to hear y'all's opinions on what I should film. If you're just, like, stopping by my channel and this is your first time, just subscribe. Like, watch me grow. I'm learning. Like, this is a very big learning experience for me. Like, I don't know, like, anything about YouTube. I'm kind of just, like, putting out videos just to be consistent and get stuff out there. But like I said, I am going to one video a week for now, but that will change in a couple months. Like, in May, I will be uploading twice a week or three times a week. Oh, my nails are too long. I can't pack this on my lid. That's so much eyeshadow in my eye. Can you guys see that? Oh, my eye feels like the Sahara Desert now. That noise literally makes me... I put the dates, it's kind of rubbed off, but I can still see. I put the dates on my mascaras because I have so many of these. Like, sponsor me. Maybelline Great Lash. I would be the face of Maybelline Great Lash. I want to eat a Milani lipstick. The whole thing. I'm getting ahead of myself here. We'll fix that after. Don't at me. Don't. Tastes like a crayon, but like not in a bad way. Okay, Kylie, I see you. This is expensive. What the f- in, like, what is happening? Okay guys, that is the finished look. I definitely think that you guys can tell that I have super like summer fever because this look is so summery and like cute and I like tan and like you just want summer. So if you guys liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. It really helps me out a lot. Subscribe to my channel. Even if you're new and you have zero faith in me, subscribe to my channel so that I can prove you wrong. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. I enjoy doing a chit chat, get ready with me. Let me know if you want more of those, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.